come down to our house. If he walks by our house, he goes to the other side of the street. We giggle because you'll see him walking down, then he'll go to the other side of the street.
How tall is your husband?
5'11".
Okay. He's a real tall. He's like that, right? Good for y'all. It's like, sometimes I just play ice like it's a real
tall,
you know?
Yeah.
So, yeah, she's like 2.5, and he knocked her down. And my husband's very easygoing. Nope, he went back and he got that guy. He just knocked her out. He got her. Oh, I didn't even know that. He said, "You need to apologize to her." So I walked over there and he was like, "I'm sorry." And I was so embarrassed. I was like, "Oh, God, that's awesome." That's all that came in. Somebody's gonna check you. We don't do that.
Good catch.
Week 3.
I mean, we'll pass
this
back and forth.
We have 2 more weeks.
I'm
praying that in 2 more weeks we
can
get it off
the ground. It's not fun.
Can't really do much. It's not really slowing her down, though. So she's not really in pain with it, unless it's not on.